We start with Philip. We add Martin, Aya, and Lana. We bring them into a class where students will learn some different types of measurements. They do the SAT. And then together, they're working on vocabulary. Yeah, what's up? Hey, look at that. You need a dictionary for this? I can get you. I don't know. Good, good. This is the way to learn new words. See, the international student has the list, and the American student writes the question, or the sentences. Oh, you're not? You don't think you are? You're from the Americas. Is that cool?
You live in America, right. You're American.
Well, you know, some people say that this is the United States of America, but Brazil is America. Peru is America.
Central America.
Central America. Right, right. So there are many Americans.
Where's America?
And so this is what we want. 100 words every college student should know.
Did you get your passport?